Fellow Vlog, I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you.
Hey, you've got a lot of raritanium. Come see me for an upgrade.
Oh boy. Ammo.
Mr. Zerbon is here to kill.
Fellow Vlog, I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you. Fellow Vlog, I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you.
Check out my inventory. I got the best deals in the galaxy. Probably.
Attention intruder, you have entered the testing facility for a Vlargian Snagglebeast. Chairman Alonzo Trek thanks you for your sacrifice.
Captain, did you know Drek's secret project was a Vlargian Snagglebeast?
Duh, it is. I wonder why it wasn't in any of my intel. I was expecting something much less lethal. Don't worry. Just relax and remember what I taught you.
What did you teach me? Captain? Oh boy.
Protocol. control of the subject! Neurotransmitters and see if we can add a few IQ points to this dimwit. Okay, so we got him back under control. Let's keep it that way, folks.
Yield! Please, don't hurt me!
Tell us what... Tell us what you... Hang on.
Tell us what you know about Drek's plan.
Whoa. Thanks. Yeah, what did he say?
I can give you this info, bot.
You watch this one, pal. I'm just gonna take five.
Greetings, Blarg imbeciles. If you're watching this, Infobot, you've been selected for the beta trial of my latest invention. The XK-81 Jetpack! Though initial testing had a few small setbacks, I'm happy to report that I worked out all of the kinks. Now you can use your XK-81 Jetpack to traverse the skies, giving you an advantage over those morons on the ground! The XK-81 Jetpack. Come pick yours up at our base on Gaspar.
Dr. Nefarious is not responsible for death, dismemberment, or irreparable injury to your central nervous system.
Captain, it's Ratchet. Just defeated the Snaggle Beast. Found out what Drek is up to.
You did? But that's impressive.
Completed a card set.
Hey, I bet the Rangers could use jetpacks. Should we head to Gaspar and see if we can get some?
I've always wanted one of those. If you can get one, Alaris can build a few more for the Rangers. I hereby assign you the not-at-all-deadly mission of acquiring one jetpack. Captain Quark must fly like a bird.
Looks like the Predator launcher could use an upgrade.
Where should we go?
We must learn what Nefarious is up to on planet Gaspar.
Let's go find you a new jetpack.
That fiend of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots.